crass. Today, we're gonna be having a crass president erection.
Why?
Ooh, I wanna be class president.
Junior, do not take this erection from me. I wanna be class president.
Well, I wanna be class president.
Well, you're too stupid to be class president.
Well, you're too dorky to be class president. I wanna be class president.
Hey! 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 Hush! I want to be class president.
But you can't be class president because I want to be class president. I want to be class president.
Settle down, Crass. There can only be one Crass president.
All right, I'm going to go first.
All right, prepare to lose.
All right, if you guys elect me as class president.
No, I actually think we should have homework because we might forget the stuff we learned at school. And we have to keep learning because learning is power. Who's with me? Junior, don't throw paper balls at me!
All right, change of plans! If I'm elected class president...
Okay, how about this? Watch this. How about if I'm elected class president, we're gonna have healthier school lunches, like celery, so that means no more pizza. Junior, stop throwing things!
Well, if I'm elected class president...
Okay, how about this? If I'm elected class president, you don't have to wear clothes to school anymore! So, you know how long it takes to get dressed in the morning? Well, you don't have to do that. You can just come naked. And no girls allowed!
Well, if I'm elected class president...
Then you won't be president of anything. Okay, how about this? If you fail a test, you can retake it!
Well, if I'm elected class president...
But you can't just do that.
All right, Crass, I've heard enough. So who do you guys want to be the Crass president?
So who wants Jeffy for president?
Jeffy!
Okay, who wants Cody for president? Yeah.
Boo!
Oh! All right, Crass, we have a winner. Jeffy has won the erection, and he is now your Crass president.
Uh-huh.
Yay!